A South LA mother is facing charges for allegedly murdering her 4-year-old daughter. 34-year-old Akira Smith was arraigned today, charged with murder, torture, and assault on a child, causing death. Smith is accused of beating her daughter to death at their home on Tuesday. Smith had a prior conviction for assault with a deadly weapon in 2016 and for hurting a man she lived with in 2014. If convicted on the current charges, she faces 62 years to life in prison.